Hi friend, you having questions like this. The given data is EF. This is a three circle having center P, Q, R, and after meeting P, Q, this will become a triangle. So question is given that EF equals to 12 semi, that means EF equals to 12 semi, CD equals to 10 semi, and AB equals to 5 semi. And each three circle having 20 semi radius. Then you find out perimeter of this triangle. So you know EQ equals to R, that means what? E to Q, this will become R, and each circle having radius same 20 semi given, that means R equals to 20 semi, it is given. So FQ, that means FQ equals to what? EQ minus EF. Then FQ equals to 20 minus 12 given. So it will find out 8 semi and show PQ, that means PQ equals to what? PE plus EQ. And after calculating, you got 28 semi. As same, DQ equals to what? That means DQ equals to what? Radius, and radius given 20 semi, then 20, and then RD equals to QC, that means 20 minus 10 equals to 10 semi, and same RQ, that means side RQ equals to what? RD plus DQ, 10 plus 20, you got 30 semi. And so you having PB, that means what PB? PB equals to radius 20 semi given. So PB equals to 20 semi, and BR equals to PA, that means R minus AB, you got 5, 20 minus 5, it will become 5, 15 semi. So side PR equals to what? PR equals to BR plus R, that means 15 plus 20 equals to 35 semi. And perimeter equals to what? This triangle perimeter equals to PQ plus QR plus RP, that means PQ QR plus PR equals to 28 plus 30 plus 35, it also solving, you got 93 semi. So this is your questions and you have an answer. So thank you.